What's up? We're going to take on a tomb and live through it like we did last time. But she tried she tried to take it on solo and she died.
Okay. I have to go put some food in her chest so she doesn't die. Oh wait, that's my They need to make more doors. I'm getting tired of walking all the way around just to go in a door. No. There we go. And as you can see, I am so prepared to live through this mayhem. I'm not using no spear. And if I find a fucking player here, we gonna have some issues. I should probably make a hat. Watch me not have enough materials. Watch. Okay, well, I'm gonna take 2 rope. Okay, I only need 1 rope. And like what, 2 of these? Yeah. It seems she has 2 cloth. Thank you. I can make this hat and I won't die. She can't make a staff. Should I make a staff for her? Should I? What's the resources you need? Those bones, don't you? No. I think I can make one. And what else? You need the wood. Oh, I might not have the wood. Yeah, I do. I have plenty of wood. I need 8 wood. And 4. God, I stay looking at this stuff. 4 of that. 1 of those. Okay. put that dumb thing away. Grab that and make this. Come here. Come here. This way. There you go. Alright, but what's it? I'm probably gonna use the bow first. Let's get this tomb raided.
Hopefully she took the food and she's not trying to act like a boss. And we gonna go for this one.
I think I brought enough weapons, I don't know. Don't try to be a hero. Where's she at though? Had an aggro zombie. Okay, let's go. This way. This way. Do not loot him. Sneak. Where's the tomb at? Ooh. He had a rope. Okay, let's get this done. Oh shit, oh shit. Haha. Where you going, dude? Let's go. I'ma burn some. Yo, that was awesome. What's this? Yo, you can immobilize someone? That. Dummy. Bye. Whoa. You have fallen. Come get this hat. Where are you go? Oh, I need that. I cannot hold the offering to Odin. Oh, we might need that too. It's a giant. Look, I won't have time to heal you. He tried to get away. Probably gonna have to max that out. Did she die yet? Yeah. So we're gonna wait for her to come back, and then I'm gonna Ooh, yo, that thing is strong. I'm ready to attack anytime. Yeah, we're not friends. Oh boy, thought. We just getting them left and right today. Oh, we're gonna need those players. Oh, I will I collect enough of them on daily. Where are you? Come on, dude. What the? The wonder staffs do. No one else yet again. Got some pliers though. How the hell is she texting while running? She's a goddess. Whoa, what are you doing? That was it, my boys. Remember to like, subscribe, turn on notifications for more Frostborn and Last on Earth. I know I do a Last on Earth video before anything, but this had to be out the way, and it was the only time we could do a team together. Because if I would have done a Last on Earth video first, she would have probably been fast asleep, to be honest. I want to see if I can find any nails here. No nails. A dead dog. Here's another chest. Did they loot this one too?
Well, that was it. And like, comment down below how Frostborn is doing. Are you able to take over the tomb? If you're not, I hope this video was very useful to you. It is easy with one of your family. I wouldn't recommend doing it alone because the other players will work in squads. But as you could saw there, I killed several players because they weren't working as squads. Now, if they were, it would have been a different story. But please watch and enjoy. And I'll see you in later's video or in later's live stream to the ND Live. Peace out.